thanks for tuning in. Chris Tran with Guns and Tactics back at TriggerCon 2018. This is our final day, and we're pretty excited because we're here with Jeff Mao from Tentacore. How's it going, man?
Good to see you, Chris.
Good to see you, too. You, sir, won one of our Trigger Awards for Best Accessories of 2018.
Yep.
Can you show our viewers what it is and why it won?
Absolutely. So we won it for the Tentacore Velo dedicated appendix carry holster. So this is a new product for us that we just launched for TriggerCon. It's a dedicated appendix carry holster, and so basically what we've done is try to make a low profile holster that incorporates all the features necessary to optimize appendix carry. So what we've done first is this raised bar over the trigger guard. So the belt runs through here, comes across the raised bar over the trigger guard, and cams against that. And basically that rotates the grip of the gun into the body. The second feature we have here is our multi-angled muzzle wedge. And on this, the muzzle wedge kicks the muzzle out away from the body and the top of the gun back into the body. But we have two angles here so that once this trigger bar works, the muzzle wedge now sits flat against the abdomen. So it's angled correctly there, optimized for carry. So, and how this works is I'm wearing fairly normal fit clothing, and underneath here I have a full-size SIG P320, right? And you can barely even tell that it's there. The next couple features on these things that are unique, one is our attachment options. So we've partnered with Discreet Carry Concepts, who've made a custom clip for us. And this custom clip, the unique thing about it is it has staggered slots in it. If I loosen this up, I can adjust the ride height to allow very subtle ride height adjustments. In addition to that, if your preference is like a closed soft loop or a snap loop, we have our unique triangle hole pattern up here at the top, which again, the holes are spaced far enough apart to maintain the strength of the holster, but they're again very subtle 3/16 of an inch ride height adjustments. So instead of the holster either being way down in your pants or way up here and popping out, you can make those subtle adjustments to tailor it to yourself.
Right. This is something we were talking about a little bit offline.
Is that,
you know, I've been running one of these for a bit now. I have one of the evaluation ones. Vastly superior to pretty much everything else that I've got out there. So we could probably talk about this for hours.
We could.
But there's so much that goes into this. Super good product. Obviously, it's being recognized.
Yep.
Won the award.
Absolutely.
If people want to know more about Tentacore, where would they go online?
Go to Tentacore.com, and there's tons of information out there about our holsters. That's where you go to purchase them. You could check us out on Instagram as well. There's information out there.
Awesome. That is awesome. Do not sleep on these holsters, guys. There's a reason this getting the attention that it has. Chris Tran, Guns Tactics, TriggerCon 2018. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. Make sure you hit the like, subscribe, and share button, and hit the notification tabs. You know when our new videos are coming up, so rolling them through first for you guys as fast as possible. Yeah. Thanks for tuning in, guys. We'll talk to you soon.